He did it on the solo sessions, and I really loved the arrangement, so I worked it out, and just learned this a couple of weeks ago, so I hope I get through it without too many mistakes. It's called Yesterdays.